the response of our international community and of all of us, Albania, we're pushing for the UN to declare the human right to healthy environment between 2024 and 2025. So we put special focus on the environmental and security issues that involve globally. We attended in August together with our female colleagues and ministers here in New York.
And we also presented together the resolution to declare World Wetlands Day. Regarding Colombia, Ecuador, all with Pacific Shore meeting, but on the year 2024, we will organize it on both sides. Yeah, we have Caribbean and Pacific, and if you take note, our ocean is 10.
And that you are mentioning, but we in Mediterranean are also sharing the sea and...